going, guys? Happy Friday. Happy Pipe Week. Today, we're going to be talking about a little Cornell and Dale Crooner. And fitting is in my brand new The Spirit of Pipe Week Merchant Service. This is a standard, I believe. Not the special, let me get the camera right. Whatever. We'll just leave it there. All right, guys. So, Crooner. Very simple, very short review today. It is what it is. Deer tongue, burley, a little sugary topping. The burley in here, awesome. It is that, if you've ever had any of the Sutliff match blends, it reminds me of that. Very nutty, good burley that I like. I think it's got a little bit of a sharper quality to it. This blend smells so sickeningly sweet when you open the tin. I thought that this morning I'd be like, you know, trying to scrape sugar off my tongue. But it's not. It's a very lightly sweet once you get down into the bowl. I don't know if I'm a fan of the deer tongue yet or not. Because the taste has like a very, I want to say like herbal kind of, I don't get vanilla from it. I get the smell of vanilla from it. I don't get the taste of vanilla from it. And I know that's supposed to be what it imparts onto a blend, but I don't know. It's the first time I've ever had deer tongue. And I will say this, the corners of my mouth are kind of tingling. I don't know. If I go into anaphylaxis, I will let y'all know. But it's pretty good. I will say that. Like, it doesn't detract away from the goodness of the simple little burley. I could see this definitely being somebody's go-to. I will keep a little tin around. It's pretty good. I mean, of course, I mean, you got to have it with this, right? There's no other way to break in this pipe. Anyway, you guys, thank you for stopping by. Y'all have a great summer. And I will see you on the next one. God bless y'all. Bye-bye.
Baby don't want nobody but me. That's plain to see. She's got a form like Venus. Honest, I ain't talking Greek. No one can come between us. She's my Sheba and I'm a Sheba.